Hi everybody, today will we present or the Integrate My Project and my team integrates for the Jairo Alcántar, Eric Mendoza and Sebastián Vidaca and with me, Sergio Rios. We are the students of the industrial maintenance.
Hello everyone, I want to explain the general objective of the project. So this objective consists in the build of a CNC which is able to work with materials like to soft metals, wood, or even made a PSB. So to get this objective, I want to say the principal points. So the first point is a design of the CNC. The next point is a control of the motors with target match tree. And the last point is assemble the structure of the CNC.
For the construction of the CNC, first we had to cut and size and weld the PTR structure to assemble everything. For example, the steel bars, bearings, drill hooks. Then we continued with the electronic part. For example, mount the Max 3 card and TB660 drivers and connect them to the NEMA 23 motors. To connect, first we have to know the cables that we must take to connect them to the drivers and then to the Max 3. Finally, with the parallel port of the computer with the software Max 3 installed on this computer to make the startups test and test cuts.
Finally, when we have assembled the CNC, the next pass is to design of the pipes in the CAD SolidWorks. So SolidWorks have a complement, SolidCAM. The SolidCAM generate a document of the text in the G-code. So it reset the G-code in the PC, and the target match tree interpret these dates and send the information to the motors, inform the pulse, so the motors begin to make moves, so the motors make the pipes. And this is all the process in the CNC.
The results were almost 100% satisfactory, since the revolution can work well with wood, but when working in wood are the types and of materials such are soft metals, and we need another RPM level and change, and frequency invert must be adapter.